Oh! That's how it works. All right. Oh my gosh. Okay. I see his tail on the attack now. What is this range? And that's not what I wanted, but okay. It'll do some damage. Decreased already? What is this thing made of? No! If I get hit one more time, I'm dead. Swiped him a little bit there. How is that not hitting him? All right, that was a good hit, but I paid for it. Oh, did I ever? I paid for that one. Got no time to sharpen. He's on me. These little side dudes are gonna probably ruin it. I think he finally gave up on hitting me. Wait, is that rage? I think that's a rage move. I'm not hitting him! Oh, come on, those were easy shots! How close do I have to be? Alright, time to move. Alright, that was a good uppercut. Don't you dare move! Stop moving when I'm trying to hit you. Oh no! Oh no! Woo-hoo! He's angry. He's quietly upset. That hunger wore off, boy. Good God Almighty. Oh. Poor Ray is getting demolished by this dude. Come on, be tired. All right, where are we going? 5 or 6? Okay, that like gives me like unlimited stam or something. Get away. Keep trying to fight. Crap. This is a mistake. Oh, okay. I learned a lot though. I got better towards the end, but it was too late. I was out of health and everything. Health potions. That was fun though. This hammer, I'm just not getting it. Alright, so this quest is still active, I'm assuming. I'll have to pick it up again. Like, why wouldn't you take all of this? I'm trying to see why. Oh. I mean, I'm playing solo, so. Might as well take everything. Yeah, I'm definitely going to do this control set on Worlds, because. On World, when you hold that bottom right, when you hold down L, you have to do X and B, which move left and right. X and B are up and down on your controller. It just makes no logical sense. I'm like, why? Why an A? I'm going straight to 5. You say look up to the sky and they mark them, but I look up and I never see anything. So I guess I'll keep looking. Alright, to 8. We'll try 7. Oh, I didn't even see the entrance. Oh, I hear. 2-4. And you don't keep your harvest when you fail, right? Assuming it's like, here he is. Hey, monster. You keep your harvest if you fail? Oh. I mean, yeah. I want to be here. What's the other move? Y? No! That's not the other move. Probably A. That's B. It's A. Alright, A. So it's X and A are my two moves. I'm trying to go with like simpler moves. Wow, why do I get punished for hitting him? Jeez, I'm like all my health is gone. No, you know I gotta heal, don't you? There's an X plus A move? There is? Palcos, where y'all at, man? Oh, this is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. Okay, we're good. Oh, that was a good hit. I think that was X plus A. No. No! Like, I can't take any hits from this guy, man. He chunked me so much. Alright, there we go. I thought he had me there because I messed up. Yeah, I mean, that's probably the problem. Why did I miss him? That hit him. Yeah, probably I gotta get out of this armor, man. Why are my cats complaining about eating? Do I have to feed them? Am I a bad cat owner? Man, I always pay for the direct head hits. I got greedy. Alright, we're going to 3. Ooh, that's painful. No. That's not Y, man. I keep using my brain trying to remember what Y is, and my PlayStation brain comes out. I keep hitting X. Stupid brain, stop being a brain. Whoa! Okay, come on! That's me pressing the wrong button again, chat. Why do I get punished? Oh my goodness. It's like you can't do nothing to the head of this guy. Like, where are his openings? My goodness. Okay, I just let that happen. I don't know why. Calico Rally. I don't know what that does. But it's a special move, and I missed. That's me pressing the wrong button again. I gotta stop doing that. All right, I'm not drinking any more potions. I'm like going through these like Wilder. All right, we're going to 2. I didn't get punished! For the first time ever, I got a good head hit and did get punished for it. It's amazing. Oh, I forgot about that. And I forgot about that too. Alright, the brain is failing here. I'd rather take a death than lose this last spot. Range. Oh, he's stunned. He nicked me on that one. Wow, I still took damage. Okay, that's a funky one. I don't know what his tail is on that one, though. All right, we're going to 3. Do the special. He's mad. No, no tail hit, please. Palico Rally. What does that even do? Anybody know in chat? I didn't read it. No! Not like this. Nice! I got a good headshot there. There we go. Bang him on the brain a couple times. And don't get greedy. Oh, he has a taunt. Nice. Dude, these Palicos are amazing. I got hit! Are you kidding me? He smells blood! Ah! Alright, we're using it, chat. We're using it.
We're gonna use it as soon as they get aggro back. We're not using it because I jumped right into it. We're in three. Okay.
Oh, man.
That's not why. That's why. Oh, that's deliveries. That's not... It's a good fight, though. It's teaching me the game, so... The fact that I'm getting wrecked here is not a surprise. And I'm still enjoying it, despite what it may seem. It's a challenging fight. I like it. Alright. Are you still in three, sir? Tell me you went to 7. Does this have more stuff compared to World? Oh yeah. In terms of content, this completely obliterates World. It has many more monsters, many more everything. And much higher skill ceiling too. It's got G rank and all that stuff, so... It's... yeah. This is my first time ever playing it, though, so... Oh, boy. Oh, boy. How? Oh, I didn't dodge completely left. I kind of went an angle. Oh, please hit. Oh, I missed! I missed his head! I should have swung there. I thought he was going to jump. Weapon power has decreased, fine. He's coming at me. What is he? He's just screaming. Oh, then you wait for me to sharpen. Now you're going to come at me. And I got punished. Paid for that. No! Now sometimes he does that scream, he just sits there. I thought he was gonna do that there.